Say it. Say Sonic Underground sucks big balls. Never. What you just saw there was the world-famous singer, Tyler Ross. You most likely recognize him as the voice actor of Manic the Hedgehog from the hit 1999 TV series, Sonic Underground. While his singing career didn't exactly take off judging by his YouTube account, with only 2,300 subscribers. What? Not 2,300? Just 23. But isn't he like the voice actor of Manic? Don't people give a damn about him, or do they just like Manic? Who even are those 23 people? Are they his family and friends? Tyler Ross only has 23 subscribers, which means it was relatively easy for him to be kidnapped without anyone noticing. He's not exactly famous like Tamers 12345 is. So if you have any information on his whereabouts, we ask that you contact your local authorities immediately.
So if there's one thing you can do for yourself today, remember God's love, for he sent his own son, Jesus Christ, to die on that cross, taking all of your punishment and sins upon himself so you can be free. Now he is waiting for you to accept his free gift of salvation for only the change in your pockets.
Sorry, I don't believe in God, because I highly doubt there is anyone above me. Also, he hates gay people, so I don't really see the two of us seeing eye to eye very often anyway.
Here in this small town, we have a rule. If you get 10 marks, it probably means you suck balls and eat ass. In other words, gay. For the straights it's easy, for the rest, they must hide and hope they don't get found out. It's like that you need exams from Naruto, but instead of missing out on the exams, you're killed for not being straight.
Sonic, stop eating your disgusting burgers.
I can't help it, Mama. I'm having food withdrawals. Can you rub my plump tom-tom to help me pass gas?
How can this be? What happened to the four Snicker bars I gave you to hold you over until noon?
I don't know.
Well, at least wait until the sermon is over. Then you can go over there and eat the stale cookies and room temperature Sunny D, while churched people awkwardly stare.
Come on, bro, I'll walk over there with you. I'll even hold your hand so you don't get lost. Aw, come on, bro, I'm not a baby anymore, but if you insist.
Oh wow, I didn't expect to see you guys here. Have you come to clean your souls of sin?
Our mom just drags us down here on Wednesdays because they give out free food. And we steal toilet paper out of their bathrooms so we don't got to buy some. That's a life hack for you, bitch.
Well, either way, I'm glad you're here. My sisters used to come to church until they lost their way. Suffice to say, it's been pretty lonely around here.
But you're blue. What does it matter? I'm blue too. Well, yeah, but you're a hedgehog, she's a pixie. I don't think the people of this church would be happy to know they're being preached to by a blue-faced pixie.
Hey, you shouldn't talk to people like that.
Yeah, how would you like it if I said you look like my poop after I eat crackers and artichoke dip?
Dingo, why do you use every situation to talk about poop?
Hey, have you heard about what happened to Tyler Ross? Apparently he was kidnapped from his home last night. They said he was filming a video for his failing YouTube channel when it happened.
Hey Sibs, are you catching this? They're talking about Tyler Ross on the news right now. Apparently his captors are asking for a ransom as we speak.
Breaking news coming to you from my cousin's home in Alabama. We have news to share on the Tyler Ross case. What you're about to see here is the newest video sent in by Tyler Ross's captors. Be warned, it's some hardcore shit.
Greetings, fools. I am Rooney Doodle. I mean, what I meant to say was, my name is Fernando Diego Lopez. As you know, we have already captured Tyler Ross. If you want him to be released safely, listen to our demands.
Demand number 1. We want no less than 6 Sonic Underground DVDs. Delivered to this address at the bottom of the screen, so we can smash them live on TV. Demand number 2. We want $30 million. If you can't do that much, less is fine, but it can't be any less than $300. Demand number 3. We want Manic the Hedgehog's head delivered to us on a plate. If you can piss on it too, that would be awesome. Okay, Randy, I'm done.
Don't use my name, retard.
What did you say? I'll fucking poop in your butt. It seems we have a long day ahead of us, bro. Go get your boyfriend, so we can slip out of here. Okay. Huh. Bartleby is gone.
Bro, what are you wasting time for? Tylee Ross needs us.
Stop peddling, you idiots. It's not going to work unless we all do it at the same time. Okay, on my mark, ready, get set. Sonia.
It wasn't me.
Bro, wait till I say go. Okay. On your mark, get set, go.
The data. Do you have it?
Yeah, you can bet your red ass. All the information you wanted on my brother is right here on this USB stick. Remember not to touch your face after handling it unless you want COVID-19, for it was wedged deep up in my rank asshole. And hold on to it tight. If it got out, it could cause a lot of problems for me. My brother, Rooney the Doodlebop, would kill me if he knew I was aiding the Sonic Underground. I'll probably have to go into hiding for the time being just to be safe.
That's cute. You thought I'd just let you walk right out of here. After all, you're my best pal, Manic's eternal rival. Ain't that right, Modoodle?
Whatever beef I have with Manic the Hedgehog, it needn't be between us.
Oh, I disagree.
Shit!
I knew it was naive to come here to trust someone who's not white and says the N-word. I thought that if I helped you fucktards, it would be the first step in convincing my brother, Rooney the Doodlebop, to change his evil ways.
Leave. Now. Before I change my mind. Consider it a rare grant of mercy from Knuckles the Cool Echidna. Thanks for the apple juice.
My dinner and the show, how fun. Who'd have thought I would be so lucky tonight?
Bartleby, what the hell are you doing here? No, forget it, I have to go.
You truly plan on rescuing Tylee Ross all by yourself? That's quite commendable, but also foolish.
Go home, Bartleby. This doesn't concern you?
Doesn't it? Tylee Ross is the voice actor of the Brother of My Beach. I don't care if Manic is your bestest friend. No, no, don't put your hand up, I'm still talking. You see, this is only their first step, and if they succeed, they'll move on to someone else even closer towards my bitch's inner circle. So you see, this is as much my fight as it is yours. No, in fact it's more so. This is more my fight than it will ever be anyone else's.
Shit, alright then.
What's that? You have my permission to speak?
It's a tracker I got from Modoodle. Apparently a tracking chip was placed in Rooney Doodle's rear end.
Interesting. How did he manage that?
I don't know. I forgot to ask.
I see. Either way, we have our location. Let's move.
So where will I be taking you, handsome man, tonight?
To the Japanese Capsule Hotel, my good man. And make it snap.
Oh my god, you're Bartleby Moncler of Dresden. Would you mind me taking a quick photo?
Sorry, kind of busy here.
Aw man, please. My son would greatly appreciate it. He thinks you're so sexy.
Does he now? Well, who am I to dash on the hopes of a sweet boy? I guess one wouldn't hurt.
My son's not going to believe this. Who would have thought? Me driving the great Bart Levy Montclair of Dresden around. It's kind of romantic in a way.
Don't even try to bite off more than you can chew, my good man. I'm taken, and by the sweetest of lovers, I might add.
Well, a guy can dream.
You know, you really don't have to come with me.
On the contrary, sausage head, I do. Because if I don't take part in this dangerous mission, my bitch no doubt will. That's just the sort of guy he is. He is a hero. Unlike me, but if I can lessen the burden for him, I will do so in an instant.
How many times do I have to tell you bitches? You break it, you buy it. Pick up my shit.
What are you going to do? Fire us, bitch.
Yeah, you can't fire us. We are the vocal voids.
Oh, you wanna go? Then let's go. I'm ready to go to jail tonight.
Damn me, Q. I'm glad to see all those anger management classes I've been paying for are really working out.
What? Say that to me again!
No.
Mickey, we gave you $9 for anger management classes.
That's $3 between each of us. What have you been doing all this time?
I've been playing DDO, bitch!
Mickey, how could you? Do you know what Rin and Len had to do to get that kind of money? I made them suck my big stanky balls.
Weep! Pick up the phone! Pick up the phone!
Hello? Who the fuck is this? You better not be one of those Indian scammers from Iraq or some shit! Oh, Sonic the Hedgehog? What's up? Do you want another autograph from the world-famous Japanese pop star, Hatsune Miku? What's that? You need to get to Japan! Lucky for you, I'm currently at the International United States of America Airport. Because since I'm Hatsune Miku, I deserve a free plane to myself. If you want a ride, I can do that for the low price of $12,000. Well, what do you think I am, a charity worker? I'll have you know, people will beg for such an offer from me. Fine, $10,000, but that's the lowest I'll go. See you in 10 minutes or not, faggot.
Thanks again for letting us hitch a ride on your airplane, Hatsune Miku.
Hey, it's no big deal. Besides, I can use you for a bullet shield if the time calls for it.
What was that?
Never mind. Anyway, just make sure you take off your shoes before you get on board.
I heard about this in anime. Apparently it's a Japanese custom to remove your footwear when you enter a person's personal home or residence.
Oh no, this is just one of Miku's fetishes.
Hey, you teenagers. I'm going to need to see some identification.
Identify this!
Miku, what the hell did you just do?
What? He was going to stop us from stealing a plane!
Steal? I thought you said you owned a plane.
No, I said I deserve one for being Hatsune fucking Miku. Now if you don't want to be left behind and get thrown in the slammer, I suggest you follow me!
Shit, it's the cops.
Come on everyone, let's make like a tree, and leave.
What are you sitting around for, twins? Get out of here!
The radar is going crazy. This must be the place.
Then let's make this quick. I have a 7 a.m. pedicure in Australia to get to.
You are leaving without so much as a goodbye. I thought we had something special between us.
Welcome to the infamous Japanese capsule hotel. Please remove your footwear before entering.
Yeah, yeah. Show us your dirty feet.
So you Japanese and your weird fetishes. But that's what we love about you guys.
So you're their hired muscle, huh? You can't be any older than 12. What are they paying you to do their dirty work? Cool ranch Dorito chips? I noticed you also forgot to wipe. Giving me the cold shoulder, huh? Damn, kid. You must be pretty cool at the lunch table. So am I. One has to be a pretty big badass if they're going to voice a character as cool as Manic the Hedgehog. He's like one of those white kids that act black, so you know he means business. Drop him, I said drop him, you musclehead. Alright, Tylee, now's the time to be honest if you don't want the beehive. What are you saying? I haven't heard anything from you, honest.
Rooney, what's wrong?
I just got word from Randy that Bartleby Moncler of Dresden has entered the building.
Bartleby? But how? We didn't tell anyone besides our family where we were.
There has to be a tracker on Tylee, help me spread his fat fucking cheeks.
Already made sure of that. If he has one, it's certainly well hidden. Like black people when they go stealing TVs. If it's not that, then how? The only ones who know of this secret location is us, and...
Maul! I'll kill you, Maul!
Rooney, what the hell is happening?
I made a grave mistake. Grab the world-famous singer Tylee Ross, and come with me. Just try not to touch his big balls, because that would be gay. And you, I've got a special job for you. You saved me.
Yeah, well, guess what? You're going to be next, if you don't get lost, you fucking doodlebop.
I wish I could, but this whole thing started because my brother was tainted by darkness. If it's anyone's duty to stop him, then it is me, Mo Doodle.
Can't say I didn't warn you, ha.
Len, what's happening?
Something massive just hit the side of the plane. Everybody grab onto something because we're going down.
Bro, close that door. You're going to get yourself hurt. I'm sorry, bro, but Tylee Ross is waiting for me. He's scared, cold, and alone. I get it. Go on, bro, do your thing. We'll all be waiting for you when you get back.
Really? What is it?
The time comes.
Oh, Knuckles, I guess you heard the news too? What were you thinking leaving out your nigga?
Damn. You really know how to make a sick entrance, bro. As always, nothing gets past you.
You can make up for leaving me out to dry later. For now, Annis, your voice actor needs our aid. Look, there they are.
You fucking bitches.
Robbie, get the fuck out of there. He's aiming for your ass.
Oh golly, that plane up above has turned on its side. There is simply no way it can land safely in that position. I guess I'll save their lives.
Hey, I think we're okay now. Somehow we've been blown back on course. There must be a godly being looking out for us.
Manic. It's over, Tylee, your nightmares are over. Now, it's time for dreams. I always knew you'd come and find me. Now untie these bonds so I can give you a great big hug. I can't believe you put yourself in harm's way, like that just for me.
You're so stupid.
Oh, come on, Tylee, please don't be mad.
I'm only saying this because I love you.
Put a fire under it, lads. This place is going down.
What is that white man doing over there with his pants down? I think he's blowing that hotel building down with only the stinky farts. Damn.
Hurry, everyone. Jump if you want to live.
We'll never make it. It's too far.
We don't have a choice. Everybody follow my lead. Whoa, even the Vocaloids are here? I haven't felt this loved since I got the voice acting role of Manic in Sonic Underground. Boy, those were the days. But now I'm just a washed up artist that nobody would even give their 2 cents about.
Then let's help them remember. Remember who you are, and what you will always be.
The award-winning music artist, and the third of the Sonic Underground trio, a living legend.
We'll even film it so you can upload it on your own YouTube channel. Maybe then you can finally get eyes and subscribers. Then you won't be such a failure.
I am just a poor boy, though my story is seldom told. I squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumble such a promise. All lies and jest, still a man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left.
Oh man, it doesn't look like it's getting that many views, after all. Sorry, Tylee Ross.
That's okay, Sony, because I have all the views I could ever want, right here. On Tamers 123456's YouTube channel. So I would like to thank you all for tuning in for this wonderful video. Now if you'll excuse me, I'm going to crap.
Wages. I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come on from the whores on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome, I took some comfort there. La 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 la. Clothes and wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters aren't bleeding me.